Women are hired because men are arrogant and easily distracted.
I enter the target's room. Two taps to the head. I use a Russian gun and caliber to throw them off the scent. Your candidate gets into office.
This would be the part where I'd say something clever, but I don't waste my brain cells on scum. You said you were tired. Go to bed and get the fuck out of this dark alley.
Hacker like me? Not as good at covering his tracks. In this case, I think it was deliberate. Leaving breadcrumbs, he's leading me right to them. I hack. I don't lie. But you can watch what I'm doing all the time.
Many of our slaves escaped. Ezra, for your sister's unfortunate indiscretions, I have summoned a team to right Lucy's wrongs. You well know the penalty in Kentucky for raping a white woman.
All right.
Daniel?
Denise! Hey! We were just...
What did I say about your McConaughey impression?
That it's creepy and inappropriate.
And a dog whistle for male chauvinism. But mainly, you're just not very good at it.
Really? You're gonna tattle on me, your boss. Are you really a couple of tattle boys?
God, Jesus, that place smelled like fucking feet. I mean, tree pose? Why call it that?
No, I didn't give a downward dog about his teaching style, no.
Yeah.
He must look serene while our bodies are in severe pain.
I will call him. Namaste.